In sports, former Cardinals manager and current White Sox manager Tony La Russa is charged with driving under the influence. ESPN is reporting they have court records on this case. They report an officer found La Russa near his car in February, last February. La Russa was stopped near Phoenix Airport, but the charges were just filed in late October. ESPN reports the White Sox knew about the charges, and that was even before they hired La Russa 2 weeks ago. You might remember police arrested La Russa for DUI back in 2007, and that was during spring training while he was with the Cardinals.